Find the LCM of 40 and 78. To find the LCM, first we should frame it in this way. 40, 78. This is your step 1. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 40 here. For this number, last digit 0, so directly take 5. When do we get 40 in 5 table? 5 8s 40. The other number 78, last digit neither 0 nor 5, so this is not divisible by 5, so we write it down as it is. Now here we have 8, 8 is 2 fourths 8. The other number 78, last digit 8, even, so this is divisible by 2. First number 7, a number close to 7 in 2 table is 2, 3 is 6. 7 minus 6, 1, 1 carried forward 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2 9s 18. Now here we have 4, 4 is 2 2s 4. The other number 39, last digit 9, not even, so this is not divisible by 2. So we write it down as it is. Now here we have 2, 2 is a prime number, so 2 1s 2. The other number 39, not divisible by 2, so we write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the other number 39. 39 is divisible by 3, so we take 3 here. First number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1s 3. The other number 9, when do we get 9 in 3 table? 3 3 is 9. Now here we have 13, 13 is a prime number, so 13 1s 13. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 5 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 13. When we multiply these numbers, we get 1560 is our LCM.